Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll make a beautiful home decor as well as adorable and unique gift with these waste ginger garlic paste mason jars. Let's get started. Things which we need for this project are mason jar, aluminium foil, air dry clay, and some paint. Okay, now to remove the label from the mason jar, keep it under hot water for a while and then use sharp knife to scrape the label off. I'll use this mason jar for my project. Make a ball with aluminium foil of the size which looks good on bottle and then fix it on the bottle top with hot glue. I'll start adding layers on it with the help of hot glue to make it look like one clean piece. I'm trying to give it a nice shape. Add more layers of the foil on the neck to make it sturdy. I'll add one more layer of aluminium foil to give it a clean look. And then I'll start shaping the doll's body. And you can see how I'm doing it. Now I'll also glue a small piece of aluminium foil from the top. Also on the other side. Same way, glue one more layer of aluminium foil from the top to give it a clean look. Shape it, glue it at the back. Now I'll start making hands of our doll. Here I have cut small piece of aluminium foil. Fold it and then roll it with your palm. Make it pointed at the palm and fingers. Similarly, make the other hand. Now start shaping both the hands of the doll. Make slightly thin arms from the elbow and pointed palm. Then glue it on the doll. Press at the wrist to give it a nice shape. We'll add one more layer of aluminium foil from the top to hide all the joint and glued parts of the doll. You can see how I'm doing it here. Cut the excess aluminium foil off. Glue it. Keep shaping similarly on the other hand. Now here one piece of aluminium foil wasn't enough. So I'm taking small additional piece of foil and same way I'm cutting and gluing. Now I'll make rolls with the foil. And I'll start covering the doll from the waist. It's gonna be the doll's dress. Make more rolls and keep gluing as shown. And here's how it looks. Now moving on to the next part. Start covering the doll with clay. Here I'm using rolling pin. Cover the face. Close it from the back. Here I'm using pen to give shape to the neck. I'll make clay rolls to cover the dress of the doll, just like we did with aluminium foil. Make more rolls. Keep gluing. Here, I'm using pen to give design to the dress. You can use any sharp object. I'll cover the entire dress in the same way. I'm also using pen to make a zigzag design at the waist. You can make any design. Now, I'll cover the hands with clay. Remove the excess. Use pen or dowel. Similarly, I'll cover the other hand with clay. Same way, I'll cover the front part of the doll. I'm using pen and pen tip to give design to the dress and shape the doll. A small roll for the hair. One more roll. Shape it with the help of a knife. You can use fork too. I'm also giving a zigzag design at the bottom of the dress. Cover the back part. This is the bun. Use fork or anything. Now we are going to make the fingers of the doll. You can see it's very easy to give shape to the fingers. And that's it. Glue it. Use knife to mark the fingers. Make it pointed. Similarly, we'll make for the other hand. Make bangles. Here I'm using small clay balls to make buttons at the back and front too. Here I have 5 small clay balls. I'm gonna press it to make a petal and I'll glue it around a small clay ball to make a flower. And again, glue this flower on the dress of the doll randomly and also on the shoulders. It's just a design. If you want, you can do it. So here it is, and now the doll is completely covered with clay. We'll move on to our painting part. I'll be using white, yellow and red paint to color the face and hands of the doll. And I'm using red color for the dress. You can use any color of your choice. I'm coloring black between the clay rolls. And black and white color for the hair of the doll. I've made very simple and easy doll face. I used black marker to make the eye of the doll. And now I'm using pen tip to color the doll's nail. I'm using red color for the nail paint. You don't need to color the flower on the dress perfectly. Just paint it light. Except the flower on the dress, color the rest of the dress nicely with red paint. It's done. Moving on to the decoration part, I'm using these tiny little roses which I got from 99 cent store. And these red beads, which is from Dollar Tree, to make the ear studs and to decorate the dress of my doll. I also have this shimmery red glue which I'm gonna put on my doll's lips and bangles. You can use any decoration stuff you have, any beads or any lace. Here's how the doll looks. So pretty. To make it adorable home decor, we can fix a flower in the doll's hand. We can also keep a tea light candle instead of flower and display it as unique candle holder. For the welcome board, here I am using a piece of popsicle stick which I have cut from both the sides and I wrote welcome on it. I'm gonna glue it between the hands of the doll. And here's how she looks with a flower and welcome board in hand. Isn't it cute and unique? I love it. I'm going to upload more videos on the use of mason jar for our kitchen and bathroom decors, and also for better organization of small things in the house. Thank you so much guys for watching. I really hope you like my video. And if you did, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Bye bye, I'll see you soon.